Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act. Our government has made concerted efforts to fulfill the commitments in Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act. Recognizing the state's need for the capital, recognizing the state's need for a capital, we will facilitate special financial support through multilateral development agencies. In the current financial year, 15,000 crore rupees will be arranged with additional amounts in future years. Our government is fully committed to financing and early completion of the Ponavaram irrigation project, which is the lifeline for Andhra Pradesh and its farmers. This will facilitate our country's food security as well. Under the Act, Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act, for promoting industrial development, funds will be provided for essential infrastructure such as water, power, railways and roads. In Koparthi node on the Visakhapatnam-Chennai Industrial Corridor and Varavakkal node on the Hyderabad-Bengaluru Industrial Corridor. An additional allocation will be provided this year towards capital investment for economic growth. Grants for backward regions of Rayalaseema, Prakasham, North Coastal Andhra, as stated in the Act, will be provided.